mass media and professional opportunities, or professional opportunities related to mass media. Newspapers have to fulfill the task of providing fresh news to its readers. So the task or the responsibility of newspapers is to provide fresh news to the readers. While providing fresh news to the readers, newspapers also should unfold the background or explain the background of an event. Suppose, for example, you find on a day when you celebrate International Sports Day, the newspapers will give the news on International Sports Day. But while giving the fresh news about the day, it also needs to unfold the background. Why is that day celebrated as the International Sports Day? So at such times, newspapers have to resort to history. So when newspapers should provide or unfold background of an incident, it needs to resort or refer to the history. While reporting news in detail, reporters try to compare it with parallel events. Okay, when the present news is published in the newspaper, the reporters should compare the present news with the past event. And these past events may be printed in a separate frame. And so the parallel event of the current event should be printed in a separate frame so that the readers will get a clear information or a clear idea of the event that is being published in the news. Newspapers print columns about historical information appearing under headings. So, the news about historical information appearing in newspapers has columns, and the headings may be like such as 50 years ago or 100 years ago, etc. So these informations are given in columns based on historical documents or written history. So these columns provide historical information about economic, social, political events in the past and also events of historical significance, which means historical importance. So the information related to historical happenings about economic events, social events or political events or any other information based on past or historical importance are given under the headings like 50 years ago or 100 years ago, and these information is given in columns. Sometimes newspapers occasionally publish supplements. Supplements are additional information about some special issues. For example, World War I commenced in 1914. So in the year 2014, it will be 100th year of this event. So in order to be able to publish a newspaper supplement or special issues to commemorate the occasion, one needs to review its history. And so, if you want to commemorate the incident of the First World War, one needs to go back to the history and review its history and then give a proper information and clear information through newspapers. In 2017, 75 years were completed after the announcement of Quit India movement. So if this occasion has to be celebrated, on these such occasions, newspapers highlight the event through various articles, editorials, columns like what had happened in history on this day, reviews, etc. So the knowledge of history is essential for writing of such types. So knowledge of history is very important to write or to give news through newspapers. It is important for one to review and go back to the past and to see what happened on such special occasions. History is also important in planning radio programs. For example, Akashvani has preserved recordings of all the speeches delivered each year by the Prime Minister of India on 15th August. Why? Because radio telecasts or broadcasts various programs. And so for this purpose, it records all the speeches given by Prime Minister of India on 15th August. Akashivani invites historians as experts. So some of the historians are invited by Akashivani as experts for discussion on various occasions. So Akashivani invites historians or experts to discuss on various occasions, like occasions or anniversaries of birth or death of national leaders, anniversaries of historical events, etc. So these experts will discuss and give information about such anniversaries that are celebrated. Lectures on the contribution of various national leaders need to be supported by historical information. Suppose a historian or an expert gives lecture on the contribution of national leaders, and this lecture must be supported by historical information. So programs like On This Day in History, so program named as On This Day of History, are also an integral part of the daily programs of Akashvani. Television channels also telecast programs based on history. Even there are various television channels which are broadcasting information or programs based on history. Doordarshan and other television channels help in creating interest in history among people through their historical shows and serials. So there are various historical shows or serials. These historical shows and serials are telecasted or broadcasted through Doordarshan to create interest among the people. The mythological and historical serials like Ramayana, Mahabharata, Bharatiya Khoj and Raja Shiv Chhatrapati attracted very large number of audience. So the serials like Ramayana, Mahabharata, Bharatiya Khoj and Raja Shiv Chhatrapati attracted large number of audience. So while producing these type of programs or serials, it is important to maintain accuracy regarding environment, outfits, weaponry, lifestyle, lingual expression, etc. So it is important to maintain accuracy regard to these. Why? Because the serials or the programs must create a real picture or bring a real picture into the minds of the audience. So it is important one need to have deep understanding of history of the concerned period. Suppose the serial on Raja Shiva Chhatrapati. So the serial is based on the rule of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj. And so suppose while producing the serials about Shivaji Maharaj, the producer must have understanding and knowledge of that period. Currently there are various channels like Discovery, National Geographic, History. These channels have opened a rich treasure of global history for the audience. So channels like these have provided or are providing rich treasure of global information to the audience. It has enabled people to view the historical and geographic wonders at home. So the audience can sit at home and watch what's happening around the world, either maybe historical events or geographic wonders that happen elsewhere. Also, to make programs more entertaining, some parts of the serials are acted by actors such as characters of hero and heroic men and women. So to make more entertaining the programs telecasted or the serials, they are being acted by some characters of heroic women and women, sportsmen, army chiefs. So there are characters of army chiefs, characters of sportsmen, characters of some heroic men and women in the past. Why? Because this makes more interesting the programs or entertaining to the audience. Besides these serials about ancient monuments, forts, histories of empires and also the history of culinary arts are watched by a large number of people. Besides mythological and historical serials, there are also serials related to monuments, related to forts, histories of empires, and also the history of culinary arts. So these create more interest among the audience. So people with deep knowledge of history in the perspective field are sought out in all the fields of mentioned above. So as we have seen that there are various programs that are telecasted through medium of television or radios. So there are various informations given through these programs which are related to history. And so it is important to have historians having knowledge about the various fields that are mentioned in this chapter.